City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
It's important, that you're good.
Mm-hmm. some Eddies.
Chew, you're tripping.
No, like, for real.
Yeah? What's up in the big world?
What's your problem?
Thank you. Just what I like to hear.
Interesting.
I don't even know you!
You in trouble or what?
Hey, here for a pickup. Order number 48.
Just check. 48.
If you
Perdóname, por favor.
T-Bug sent me. Said you'd have something for me.
So you are V. I'm sure you heard what happened. Real shame. She left a demon for you. A gift from beyond the grave. It should work on any third-gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shimsoft or subroutines. Seems worth a try, either way.
Thank you.
I...
Introducing Eloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC, specifically what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Say, there are cars out there that have got better acceleration, higher top speed. None of them have got the Scion's hyper-responsive steering and baby's suspension.
What was that?
Гнида, покажись!
Before you even let the dealers, you and the ship.
твою шлюха!
Motherfucker! You're a bitch!
Thank you.
Вот ты гни.
Who would have thought?
Corporal or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
You come from?
Was just downstairs. Wanna talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
Lying.
It's your right not to believe me. You also have the right to a discount.
Discount? What do you mean?
Special prices for special customers, like you. In exchange
for... Forgetting what I saw in the basement?
Yes. Well put. Well said.
Sure. Deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
What kind of stuff you got?
You're just gonna... Okay. So, we were saying...
V. Okay. You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra, you there?
Yeah. It's just that... Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks. Sandra! It's me, V! Got your data bank. Sandra! You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter.
You bring this into the bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
right now. Call for backup, crack some heads open, drag the bodies inside.
Yeah, I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about respect. The respect you command. Match don't mean a thing here. Doors are shut to us, that's that. Tough cookies and move on.
Hey.
In you go.
Let me be plain. Again. Solve your own problems. Clean up your own shit.
Go fuck yourself. Be careful who you bargain with.
Rogue? Wanted to talk.
It's okay. Not here. Not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, it's really her. Fucking Rogue, just kicking it back on a couch at the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI, see right through you. Give her the truth.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down. Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer, worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me.
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
They knew the risks. All sorts of shit happens. To all sorts of people. Even to the best. To you too, Rogue. Arasaka Tower, remember? Who'd you lose back then? Johnny something?
Ah. You came prepped. Of course. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
See?
And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day.
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Should be enough.
Come back tomorrow. We'll talk.
Hey, interested in some work?
Not that.
Doing what?
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, no future. Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Jeff, hang on just a little longer, Chew. Ripper's on the way.
Oh, fuck.
I need a drink. God protects the protected.
Cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddie's our own Lieutenant Moa. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
Easy.
What
What's that for?
Die here!
Was a problem, you got rid of it. I'm happy, the client's even happier. Good work, V. Get closed.
Come on, I'll give you a kiss. You ain't seen what these lips can do. Sneaky ass skank, no point hiding.
Cut this.
fucking hell.
Hey, wasn't me.
Imanak.
He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
戦え! moves, got a jewel on my tank, yeah, yeah.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Green Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Green Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Be careful, why don't you?
Preem V, exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks, get closed.
What happened? Something feels off here.
You don't say.
I don't mean the wreck, I mean the run. City's most courteous chauffeur up and drives away from the scene of an accident.
Inténtalo.
Jesús.
¿Qué quieres? No tengo nada. Mis amigos te encontrarán.
Gonna go data crash on your ass. You hear me? He'll run you out of... Circ brain!
Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Hey, Del.
Hello, sir or madam. How can I be of service?
Hey! She was last in line.
What's gotten into you, Del? Don't recognize me? You sent me a message saying I should come in about the accident.
You are currently speaking to a Delamay Network subroutine. Alas, my operational capabilities are limited. Could you please clearly recite your incident report?
Don't give them any numbers. That's how they find you.
Who?
Corpse.
77-11-01096.
Incident report on file. Confirmed.
96 at the end. Public enemy. Government target.
Your identity has been established. Mrs. Elaine Pagels, what phrase would best describe your experience of incident number 77111101096?
Actually, a little heartbroken about my damaged ride, but I'd rather talk to the real Delamain if I can.
V, my apologies if the receptionist was a bother. I'm preoccupied with the crisis that is ongoing, and I simply cannot oversee everything. I've taken the liberty of transferring a settlement to your account to compensate for the damage done.
Bah! Special treatment.
Would you mind if we spoke elsewhere?
No, okay.
Sure, let's talk.
Then please, follow the drone. I'm fully aware customer service is less than satisfactory at the moment. Perhaps a guided tour will prove some form of compensation. This corridor links the shop to the office. And here is where the magic happens. The shop is fully automated. I'm pondering broadening my portfolio to include repair services. Alas, the shop is currently overwhelmed with work.
I think I know why.
Honored to have you here. Rather, surprisingly.
All these lights, what are they for?
That's what I wish to discuss with you. Green light denotes a vehicle with which I am in contact. As you can see, that is no longer the case for some vehicles. Those are the red lights.
Repair drones can't take care of this?
This time, I fear, human intervention is required. I'm aware you offer a broad range of services and are unusually discreet. Thus, I'd like you to assist me in recovering my missing vehicles.
Okay, sure. I'll go after your missing wheels.
I'm pleased to hear it. I shall send you the coordinates of their last known locations. You must simply deactivate each. I'll then re-establish the link and return them to my garage.
See what I can do.
Delamain vehicles are exceptionally secure. Be sure to have a scanner with decryption capability on your person. Processing data now. Please wait. Thank you. Processing data now. Please wait.
Sucking suits.
Fuck you looking at. Nothing to see here. Move along.
Thank you. of protective. Come straight for your neck, bitch. Natural selection. Roll another blunt, smoking to perfection. We don't give a fuck, you don't give a fuck. Check this.
You are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. Have a look around. Crushes who?
Stingy.
my missing vehicles might very well be near where you are now.
Thanks. Try to find it. What is? So let's get you back to safety. Garage.
By driving through the streets.
Yeah, afraid so.
Fine. Take me there. Just get me out of here. Let me know when I'm safe. You're welcome in, but do take it slow, and try not to hit anything.
See, wasn't so bad.
It was horrifying. But still, I thank you.
Don't
sincerest thanks for your assistance, V. I've taken the liberty to send you a share of your fee.
Thank you.